It was another pretty cold night last night. Saw plenty of temperatures drop below zero, looking at the lows across the state. 12 below in Jordan, 10 below in Butte, 9 below in Glasgow, where we do have a little bit more snow. It has been a little bit cooler, and that pattern remains today, though. Jordan is already up to 30, 41 right now in Lewistown, recording this about 2:30, and still teens to the north and east, where we do have those cooler temperatures and some snow on the ground. Doppler network showing lots of cloud-free skies across the area, so lots of sunshine. In other words, big area of high pressure is pretty much just to our south, so that is keeping those skies nice and clear with that sinking air. But in general, we are looking at milder temperatures both tonight and into the day tomorrow, and that's because we've got this little nice southwest breeze, and if we look, that's just going to help bring that mild air in. So tonight, with that breeze, despite having clear skies, our temperatures aren't going to be nearly as cold, except maybe towards Glasgow again. Part of that is that snow on the ground that's helping reflect some of that heat, but still teens and single digits for our lows instead of those below zero temperatures. And tomorrow, some of us remain about where we were today, but in general, warmer temperatures across the state, and that is really true as we head into Sunday, starting to break into the 40s for many of us. So some nicer weather as we head into the weekend. Not excellent, still a little on the cool side. It is December after all, but definitely better than what we have been dealing with. Thanks for watching.